What's up, everybody? This is the J. Jordan. And after a workout we did this morning, decided we're going to come over here to play some real VR fishing. And, you know, the goal is to catch some sharks. And today is, like I said, it's April the 20th, 2022. And we're definitely going for some sharks. We're definitely going for some sharks because, you know, my tank got to stay aggressive. Stay aggressive. I need some more. Let's see. How many sharks do I have? 28. I only have 28 great whites, and my biggest one was 245. So I need to get another 22 more dang on sharks. So with that being said, you know, we better go look for some more sharks. Let me see, where are we gonna go? We're gonna go to San Francisco. Nah, what about, oh yeah, we're gonna go to San Francisco. We're gonna go for these sharks. And on the digital, it's a 409. Let's see if we can get, let's see, I see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. About 5 of them right there. 6 of them, really. Probably go for all of them. We want sharks. Not just any shark, great whites. So normally if I don't catch a great white, I don't really care about the other fish. But that's not my goal. But if I do get a shark, I'll definitely take whatever I can get. Then I put myself on a new boat, you know, so it looked like the fish could fit on the boat. Now y'all wanna show up. As soon as I did it, I pulled it. That's all right, we just go to the spot where you see them. No foul. No shark on that one. The thing you know, you catch a shark. Once the fish fight within the first two, that's when the shark should jump on. But once it go past two, you already know you're not gonna get that shark. almost got on here at 420. On 420. That would have been odd, right? I don't want it over there. There we go. Red line. This type of fish like to do a lot of fight. You don't really, I don't feel like you get enough credit for it, for all this fighting that you do. But I try to see where it was lit, where it was located at. This is the boat I'm on today. Different boat. I'm gonna go for that one because that one deep. That one right in the middle, but it's just low at the bottom of the water. Probably don't have the right bait for it. Go to the float. So when I'm using the float, I'm using a crawfish LED oval bobble. That's so I could go deep out there to the water. I know it's at the top, so I gotta bring it up. So I use the analog up so I can get it up. Whatever this fish is pretty fast, huh? If it's going that fast, the shark's not gonna catch this thing. That's what I would be like. So I'm gonna say like two more fish, and then I'm gonna go to another stage. No shark. One more. See if we can go to another stage. There we go. Caught it that time, huh? But, like I said, time to move on to the next one. So, we're about to go to Hawaii. Alright, let's see. We'll see about two of them right there. And there's another one over there. So, that's three. There's another one far in the corner. Alright, four. Thank you. That's three. Still no shark. Number 5. So we've been going at it for about 20 minutes. A little over 20 minutes. Still no shark. I don't count this as a shark. All right. So let's do one more stage. Since I already went over the 20 minutes. Let me see. We're gonna go to where it's raining at outside.
That's one. Number two in the house. Mario number three. I see the red line. Gotta get away. Come on, number three. Hey, yeah. Number four. Gotta start. Might be a great white, or maybe a small one. That one. Oh, Mako. Not a great white. I can't do nothing with you. But hey, you got a shark, right? At number four. It's in about 30 minutes. About to go 30 minutes just to get one shark. I'm trying to fight to get over there. Let me just drop it. Shark on this one. We gotta go out with a bigger shark, bigger fish than this, so we gotta go, out there again. We gotta go out with bigger than something better than this. It was saying smaller than another one. Good shark bait. For some reason, I'm getting a lot of catches right here. No shark, though. Wow, another one of those. It's crazy. These are the big. Something to hang our head off of. But that one's too long. It's not gonna do nothing. Wow. These some small ones. So whatever the next two fish, if it's not a shark or something small, bigger, I'm just gonna end it right there. But so bad I could see this fish, and I knew it was small. Look at that. Last one, big or small. Big or small. Next one is the last one. Just need to get it on her. I could change baits. You go for that over there. Metal jig, drop it over here. There you go. I'll finish out with a small one. Alright. So with that being said, that's the end of the fishing for today. Go back. So I'll holler at y'all another time. Peace out.